Hi everyone, welcome to the fifth video on how to use NETCONF protocol inside Python script for interacting with networking devices. In the previous video, we have seen how to filter the output, the particular section of the configuration from the output. So you can see here we have filtered hostname and interface configuration. Hostname, if you run the script, so here you can see I received hostname of the device. Similar way, here I am filtering particular interfaces configuration. So if you run the script, it will filter particular the interface gigabit ethernet 2's configuration. So in this video, we'll see how to configure a hostname or an interface. For that, first I'll copy this script and I'll name this as configure hostname, and here instead of filter we need to change this to config, and this also needs to be changed to config, and the variable I'll change to configuration. And here instead of get config, we need to change this to edit config, and here you need to remove this filter. And here the target configuration is going to be running config, so you need to give target. And here you need to give the variable configuration. Then here I'll create a variable. Instead of print, I'll create a variable called data, and below that I'll be giving print data. Here I need to give the host name which needs to be configured. I'll give test 1234. Okay, let's try running the script. Yeah, you can see here I received a reply saying that RPC reply OK. So we'll try getting the host name now. You can see here the host name changed to test 1234. So in this way, you can configure host name using NETCONF protocol. So we'll see how to configure interface IP address. For that, I'll copy this. Get the number 7, configure int, and we'll go to the configuration what we received, the complete configuration. So instead of native, we'll try using ietf defined model here. So you can see here the namespace is ietf interfaces and it starts here and ends here. So what we'll do, I'll copy one interfaces configuration. You can see the interface gigabit one's property starts here and ends here. I'll copy this. I'll try to format it here. Yeah. Yeah, it formatted properly. Now I'll change the interface name to gigabit 2. IP address I'll give 22.22.22.0. Let me copy this. And previously we verified the interface configuration was 2.2. You can see the IP 2.2. Now I'll replace that with this. Here instead of subnet we need to give IP. So let's run the script. You can see I received RPC replay. Okay, that means the configuration is successful. Now we'll see the interface IP. Earlier it was 2.2. Now yeah, now you can see IP has been changed to 22.2. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. In the upcoming videos, I'll be showing how to edit the username or how to delete certain configuration. Thank you.